Hey everybody, I'm Jim Canello with the Recording Academy. We're busy setting up for the 62nd Annual Grammy Awards here in Los Angeles. And I'm gonna give you an exclusive behind the scenes look at our work with IBM and show you how we're using Watson's AI to transform the digital experience of the Grammys. It starts right here on the red carpet where hundreds of artists and celebrities will share their stories on our live stream at Grammy.com. But before the show even begins, Watson Discovery analyzed more than 18 million articles, blogs, and bios on all of this year's Grammy nominees. It understands natural language, and it can find the most interesting information from the data and package it up into bite-sized insights for fans. Let's go in the digital war room and see where it all comes together. So this is the digital war room, where our team produces the digital experience of Grammy.com. They sit side by side with IBMers to infuse the Watson insights into Grammy content. During the show, Watson uses speech-to-text and natural language processing to understand who is on screen and what they're talking about. Then, it serves up the most relevant insights to our production crew so they can quickly decide whether to publish to the live stream. We use that same technology to add insights to the on-demand video, still photos, and articles on Grammy.com. So that's how IBM Watson is changing the way we work at the Grammys, scaling our capabilities and improving the fan experience. Thanks for taking the tour with me, and be sure to check out Grammy Insights with IBM Watson at Grammy.com before, during, or after music's biggest night.